Reassembled us. Splendid. Let's see here. It works! I knew it would, of course. Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open. At long last, the Sark. Come, we'll talk of our next move inside.
Despite the age of these ruins, I suspect the usual defenses are. Oh. This control rod.
Alright. Let's see. Alrighty. That one's done. And off to the other generator. Of course, it's going to be right in the middle of the room with a gleam of spider right next to it.
Excellent work. As you see, we are not the first. Knowledge. There may be more.
Alright. To the assembly chamber.
So, the schematics were here. Someone took them. I doubt they escaped.
Yeah, I'd rather avoid the traps. Alright, let's see.
Schematics are mine at last.
I hear Killeen intends to head towards the Isle of Bednik.
I must get the schematics to my workshop. Join me if you wish to return to town. Come, Clanker.
You know what, let's give it blood craze for the fact that I want to be able to heal up.
I need help. Help! Help me. The sea drakes. When it gets foggy, like last night, they play tricks with the lighthouse, lure ships aground. The maiden's breath, my ship, they drowned or captured. Captain Larissa's looking for them. You heard of crafty Larissa, right?
I wanted that goal. Oops, did I do that? Oh, you wanna knock me back? Too bad, you died. Sky Shard. I have the Sky Shard.
Oh, you aren't at all what I was expecting. Let's talk. What brings you to this trash pit? Sneak up on you? It's what I do. Now answer my... Oh, charming. The maidens wrecked on the sandy shore. As for crafty Larissa, you found her. Just in time, too. Captain Helene's sea drakes have my crew. I won't leave without them. Help me rescue them, and I'll owe you a favor. We're going to disguise my crew as sea drakes. Take these clothes. Look for a portly Breton, a sour Redguard, and a big orc. The drakes are keeping them in the large buildings. Look for hampers with clothes, or kill a sea drake and take theirs. Put on their clothes, and you'll look just lovely. Oh, remember, you can take clothes from hampers or off-dead sea drakes. Oh, and try not to get killed.
Circle around!
Sit down. Warm your bones. Elaine may be a murderous witch, but she does have good taste in books.
are you? What are you doing here?
Thank the eight. I thought I'd die.
Stay away from Helene. She's a monster.
Let's see. Oh, look, a giant cutthroat that's gonna get over here. Sorry, but I prefer not to do that. Sure.
From the side. Another torturer from Helene, even uglier than the last one. I knew she wouldn't leave me alone. These sea drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them you see.
I will break their skulls to prove a point.
Go around.
Don't know who you are. Another word of advice. Don't let them capture you. If you can't get away, die fighting.
I think they're gonna have me die so easily. I heard, yeah. Looks like you lost your head. Luck and unlucky, sir. You see, that was your mistake, trying to take me on.
welcome sight. Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Dara Gore. They've got him in the belly of Helene's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew. Come on up, Ephra. Her cabin girl had a key. Poor little Bosmer lass. Barely any meat on her bones. I think Helene was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now, and I'm one key richer. Good trick, that. Did I really disguise myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough? I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin girl had a key. I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin.
You see, there's a simple thing that's going to happen to you, and you see, I would kill that these guys, but
I'm not telling you anything, scum! What? Yeah? Ha! I knew! Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
Starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? I'll just be going then. I told my... Oh, it's yarn root. A very nasty local poison. It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach lining, then goes from there. I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves. I'd feel mildly disappointed, but I leave it up to you. Meet me on the beach once you're done here, and we'll settle up.
Decision. And I'll let it live only to the fact that can't have things too easy. And besides, that way I'll have somebody that owes me something. Oh, wait. She's not here. Let me get my ride. Crap.
Crew's safe, and only, well, your choice. I hope the next crew she shipwrecks and murders appreciates your soft heart. The important thing is she knows I had her. She won't cross me again. Now, about our debt. What do I owe you? She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me, but I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in.
Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna go east.
Hail.
Man, several of these enemies are just that's too easy. But then again, the way my character is supposed to be, I'm gonna be pretty much a melee-oriented damage dealer, so that'll keep enemies close to me. I'd rather them be close than away.
You're back! Found anyone else to help us? Ha! I knew you'd get it done. Who needs the old...
We've got a crew to run. Now we're ready for the real challenge, the heist. The target's Bosek. That slimy bastard's finally going to get what's coming to him. His sailing logs are the key to our fortune, friend. They're the records of every ship that's docked here, every stolen cargo they've unloaded, and every illicit payment made to Bosek. Those records are worth a fortune to King Faharajad. They're written proof that Bosek has violated the King's order to stop raiding Breton shipping. With those papers in hand... Absolutely. His honor. First, you need a servant's disguise to get into the palace. The papers are in a lockbox on the top floor. Bosek has the only key. Slip this powder into his drink, then grab it. The lockbox is always guarded. The guard's not bright, but he'll raise the alarm if anyone tries to open the box. deal with him quietly. No stabbing. Lambor and I.
Oh, yes. Hello. This is fascinating.
Did you?
I can offer help with the guard, perhaps. You wish to deal with him quietly. I remove this device from Clanker. When pressed, it produces quite the incapacitating shock. If you would test it for me, preferably on a living subject, I would. Let me know if there are...
It's a wonderful day for us. Bosek keeps the key around his neck, cinched steel. I'll get the key off Bosek. Meet me out back. Get your disguise in.
Quite the motley crew. She's right. You need a disguise to get anywhere near Bosek. Fortunately, you have me. Just say the word and I can have servant clothes waiting for you at the palace. My pleasure. Meet me outside.
All right. Time to go. Sometimes it's not what you know, but who you can get to do the job. Let me see. The castle's up there. Okay. But I might just stop along the way to at the blacksmithing shop.
Hail.
Oh yes, try these on. I'm sure they'll fit you just right. In the meantime, I'll just continue my sweep of the path.
Hoping to see Bosek? So am I, for 3 days.
Let's see.
Auntie's
shouted at you too, did he? He just went out back to carouse with the latest slatterns from the mainland. Best hurry up and refill his drink. You don't want him.
Hmm.
Ah, my lowly servant. My dear friend, Headman Bosek, is sleeping off the attentions of these two lovely ladies. They are quite a handful, and an eyeful, too. Why don't you take the good headman's key inside for safety?
Oh man, well, you did your job, now we can get in and not have much of a problem. Y'all don't see me.
Hello there.
Come on, that wasn't even in great heist to legendary material. I should know! I was there! There was a fox! A severed head! And the cheese! To die for. Like I said, I was there for the whole sordid affair.
I have a thirsty blade.
My friend! Here you are, Tharwob. The shipping logs that show Bosek's defiance of the king's decrees. Come on, it's time to go.
How may I serve?
I didn't change out because...
On your feet, man your stations. Prepare to sail. Finally, home to Betnik. I've missed my clan. Before we leave for Betnik, talk to the crew. Get familiar with them. It'll be a long trip. Then we leave for Betnik, and...
I don't really care about that crew. They're all... idiots.
When my crew turned traitor, I never thought I'd see Betnik again. Feels head into town and get a drink. Careful here. These... they aren't fools, proud as the sea.
nothing against this, but the gallant chain is a lot more useful to me. Especially since I'm going to be going heavy.
Bunch of tightwads around here.
Keep your weapon sheathed, newcomer. Good thing you sailed in with Captain Colleen. Outsiders aren't welcome on Betnik. Especially bloodthorn cultists attack the fortress. You're lucky you don't look like them, or you'd have a spear in your belly. Of course, we slaughtered most. The rest fled. We stole something from the chief, but we'll get it back. We'll mop them up as soon as Chief Tazgul raises the army. You want to know more? Ask Lamboro.
I prefer the Sea Drake outfit over that.
Shock me. Say something.
Not enough death. Not enough time.
That fool girl, she doesn't know what she's doing. Outlander, have you met Lokra, the chief's daughter? She has a fascination with the lives of adventurers like me. As chief daughter, her duty is to be wed to another clan, to forge an alliance. Some seek to escape this honor. Lokra is on the verge of such a mistake. Perhaps it is because you are not of our clan that she might listen to you. If she departs without the blessing of the clan, she will be in exile. We cannot lose our only daughter, nor is Lokra ready to face the life of the clanless. No mystery where to find Lokra. Check the docks. She'll be there, staring at your ship, if she hasn't already snuck aboard. Rarely does a clan permit a daughter to leave. Most Moloch's hand no. I pay her no mind.
All right. Fuck it.
Hello there.
You were among the crew that arrived with Lambour, yes? I envy you. Free to see the world. Shackles are not always made of iron. My destiny was decided when I was born a female. As the chief's only daughter, my duty is to marry into another clan, forging an alliance. If only I had the courage. I want nothing more than to see the world before I marry. But I can't. Not without the blessing of my mother and grandmother. Go ahead. It won't do any good. Orc clans survived this way for many generations. The clan chief is the only male. It's not that. I wouldn't... Of course. But that would mean abandoning my clan. I understand the importance of our traditions. I must be sure I'm doing the right thing. The clan chief is the only man.
Spare a coin for the needy.
Greetings, friend of Lam. I sensed Lokra found an ally in you. But your efforts are for naught. I cannot determine her path, nor can her mother or my son, the chief. Only Lokra can decide. Her sense of duty battles her desire to live her life. Many daughters have chosen exile over the years. I did once. While the decision is Lokra's alone, she seems to value your advice. She wishes to be free of guilt. She knows what she wants, but fears the consequences. Choices always come with a price. Lokra must choose and accept the cost. To follow her heart, Lokra knows what she wants, and she knows the cost. She wants to be free, but fears exile from the clan. Her heart knows the path she should follow.
Watch those weapons.
Stand on orcs, vile scum called Molochal. A few broke into my library, probably just to hide.
This was part of the Bloodthorn. Start with Shaman Laganok. She witnessed Bloodthorn rituals in the Carved Hills. She's waiting by the Longhouse south. It's an alien ruin. Years ago, it's a grave. It's mostly wilderness.
Can you lend a helping hand?
Alright, how do I get in there?
I wonder what's taking Jakan's.
Giving Irian the slip wasn't easy. He said he would be right over.
Ow.
Hello there.
No, there. Don't.
Is there a reason you're in the Chief's chambers? If not, be on your way. You met my daughter then. She has spirit, I'll give her that. She'll make a worth. So, she sent you to argue for her. She knows her duty, it is our way. She is the Chief's only daughter. I would rather her be miserable and alive than dead on some fool. Our lives belong to the clan. Its survival depends on.
Oh man, both the grandmother and the mother both make extremely compelling arguments.
Yeah.
Do I want to get Dragon Leap, or do I... Yeah, I'll probably definitely get these, so...
Foolish talk makes me grumpy. You won't like me.
I trust you are here to help. The same cult that attacked the fortress. By the bridge to the south is a totem. Those who touch you journey into deep. The land remembers those who tra-
Assume my family was. So what's your opinion after talking to everyone? I really want to know.
I can't, it's tough. I just can't tell either one because on one hand, it's vital to her clan. On the other hand, it's freedom. It's freedom. I got it. I'm gonna probably choose one now. The one that protects her. Either way, she will die, but I'd rather at least...
I suppose you're right. It's an honor to enable two clans to unite. I should hold the clan above myself and do my duty. At last, I find myself looking forward to my future. Thank you. I'm still not ready to make it.
I'd rather have this. Get on my trusty mount for this.
What?
You have the scroll. Rejoice that you did not fail. Varden will be pleased.
I live to serve my masters.
Go west to the Aeliad site. The scroll's ritual should enable you to succeed where the others failed.
I will not fail you, mistress.
I'll go to the Aeliad site soon enough. I wanted to bash that wolf skull in.
Now, read the scroll. The ritual it holds will send you into the spirit realm. Should you succeed, I will follow. In the name of the Bloodthorns, enter the spirit realm. An ancient curse lingers here. Let me try the ritual in our lair.
Well, look who's here. Let me guess. You want into the Bloodthorn lair. I unburdened theirs. I've got your back, good looking. Looking for you? Lagonic told me you were headed this way, chasing the creeps who attacked the fortress. Sure, I tracked a few of them to their cave. Rather than poke around on my own, I decided to wait for you, my friend. And here you are. I've got your back, good luck. Sure.
All right. I'll enter the blood on Slayer in a minute. Let me first activate that for the simple reason.
You at last. Visions. This is one of three shrines around Betnik that give glimpses of events that affect many lives. They affect you in particular. Would you like to see them yourself? Burn these herbs.
I know what you're planning, Your Grace.
What are you doing here? Leave my room at once.
I won't allow Alcaire to fall into Redguard hands.
Alcaire in Redguard hands? Tears of Set. You've gone mad.
I'm sorry, but this is the only way.
No, please!
Might stop soon so I can get ready for work. But at least can say I'm doing pretty good with my Red Guard.
I'm gonna rob this place later.
Oh, Mr. Bloodthorn cultist. Time for me to bash your head in. Too bad, you aren't gonna last. Okay, what killed him? This bad feeling.
Could always ask them to leave the island.
Yeah, but when is it ever that simple? Good work, Extracon. I distract him, you sneak up and stab him in the back.
At last. Success. We can enter the spirit realm. The next phase of our mission can begin.
Sucks to be you. Literally, you got put to your death by one random dragon knight and a thief.
I'll catch up with you later. These bloodthorns need to be robbed.
Alright, my thiefy friend. I'll go puckish rogue.
Return. What did you learn of the fools? Did they succeed? The dangers that face us become clear. I will try to convince Chief Tazgul of this, though I doubt he will accept the word of an outsider. Your efforts on our behalf bring you honor.
Do I get Dragon Leap, which is 894, or do I get Iron Skin? You know what, I'll... I want a Dragon Leap, so... Shit, I like that. I feel sorry for that enemy, mainly because he was my test dummy. Who the fuck am I kidding? I ain't feeling sorry for that enemy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Be at peace, ancestors. The souls of the dead are restless. You are one of the newcomers. Another of your group, the mage, Niramo, went to see what he could uncover. Find him and learn what he has seen. His magic enabled him to pass the spirits undetected. I suspect he looks to reach the inner ruins. Seek him near the doorway, beyond the fields with... Be careful. Our magic taints the air. The aliens, wild elves, some call them, always fascinated me. They are long gone. We are not all warriors, and we are far from the savages outsiders assume.
Couldn't resist the mysteries of none, even you.
Indeed you should.
Just like old times, isn't it? I do like to have such a useful tool, ally with me.
Just open the Ashton door.
And the way is open.
Man, I'd be stealing the taking those items.
You are not one of them. You have not the taint. Help us. Free us from this.
I am Targoth, war caller of the Stone Wolves. Cultists have violated my tomb, and those of my warriors. The vile priestess Drusilla in life. She is in the lower room.
Okay. I am not going through that door. Not yet, it looks like. Hi, viewer. I guess I'll just use the bloodthorn dagger as my secondary weapon. Said you could cast a spell. That a little move.
You have freed me, but my war.
I overheard them mention the ruin of Karzog's demise. Whatever they're planning. It is to take place there. Return the horn to its rightful place atop my tomb. Then you condemn my warriors to further degradation.
I'm gonna do the right thing. I ain't gonna let the warriors down, degraded, have the degradation. Why? Because it's the right goddamn thing to do.
Your efforts honor us, champion. I feel the spirits of my warriors return to rest, and so I shall follow. Be bold, warrior. The cultists still plague this island. You will meet them again, to their sorrow.
Night. I'm gonna have to get off soon so I can get ready to go to work. But I wanted to at least stream a little bit of this, so. And I've already been streaming for almost an hour, so. Actually, a little over an hour. So, I'm gonna get out of the dungeon, and then I'm gonna stop. But one thing I loved was exploring the Aeliad ruins in Iridil and the older Elder Scrolls games, especially Oblivion.
The spirits have vanished. Their valiant souls rest once again. Quickly, tell me what you found below. Cultists have indeed been spotted at Karzok's demise.
You know what? I'll probably sell this later. Depending on how good it is. Alright. I'm gonna stop for now. Thank you for at least coming by for a little bit, viewer. I'll probably stream this on a day that I ain't having to go to work so I can have at least a little bit more time to at least enjoy the game. But, like I said, I do appreciate you coming out. And I hope you have a nice day.